Alrighty, it's that time of year. We got to do some roof maintenance. I put it off last year and it's cost me a little bit. You guys will see when we get up there. But I want to do a special shout out to Dustin, Industrial Injection. Those guys hooked me up with some swag when they were here last fall and we were teaching them to jet ski. So I got a lot of cool stuff from them. Really appreciate it, guys. Thanks. So we'll get to it here in a second. Let's get this stuff up on the roof. As you can see, we're dealing with 30 mile an hour winds up here, but we got our first bucket done. What we did in preparation for this is we actually got the steam cleaner out and we steam cleaned the whole roof so that this stuff sticks pretty well. And as you can see, it makes a huge difference. It already looks 10 times better. So we'll keep going.
Yes, sir.
forth to the ladder.
Okay.
And or actually, if you just dump and wait, I'll do it. If you dump here, and I'll work to the ladder.
Okay.
And I'll do this scooper here.
Okay.
No, I'll wait to the scupper till after we get off the roof, and then I'll start there and work back this way.
Will your GoPro sit on the can up there?
I don't know.
That way it's not on the roof, and then we can come this way.
Oh, because that's not full. Yeah, that's full. Yeah, go ahead and set it there. That's a good idea.
I would do the second coat.
Yeah.
We're gonna paint ourselves in the corner where we may not be able to get this section.
Okay.
That's the first section we do when we come back.
Oh, gotcha.
Because we're gonna be on the other side of the room.
Thank you.
right. First coat's down. Alrighty, guys. We got our second coat down. It's actually a couple days later. We let it dry before we brought it up here to show you guys. But it turned out really good. The wind's still blowing. And there's our lake view. As you can see, we got a great lake view. And now we got a new roof, so we're good to go for another 10 years, hopefully. So, till next time, thanks for watching.